We are doing horses, talking about, I'm rating them out of
10. So the first one is Grace.
Yeah. Emmy is very nice. He's giving Grace cuddles. She's led down at the minute, so she's got a shallop. She's not pregnant.
She's so soft.
I know you.
She's such a good girl, aren't you?
She is cute.
Look, she's not being so grumpy.
She's staying in tonight.
Look at her nice clipping.
A nice clipping. So,
so nice.
What would you rate her out of 10?
10.
What would you rate her out of 10?
10.
I would rate her 10.
She's so cute.
Except she's a bit spooky.
You can be a bit stubborn sometimes as well, can't you?
So, that's Grace. He gets her a little bit. So, next horse. The next one is Billy. Now, what would you rate Billy out of 10?
9.
Why 9?
I don't know. Because he's a bit lazy sometimes.
I'd rate him a 9.5.
Yeah.
Because he's just a bit lazy, but apart from that, he's so adorable.
Look at him.
And, yeah.
He loves cuddles.
Next horse.
Bob the Cob.
Bob the Cob. Bob the Cob. Wait. Oh. What would you rate Bob?
8.5, yeah.
8.5.
He's just a bit lazy.
Yeah.
And he's, I think he's a bit strong. And
now this is
Dougal.
I would rate Dougal about 9.5.
I give him a 10.
9.5.
I give him a 10. He is so fluffy and cute though.
He wants to be in the video. She's a bit strong and
she's a bit dopey sometimes.
And the last one is Wee, so I'm going to give you a quick snap. Snap. She's an Arab. What would you rate Wee out of 10? I would probably rate her 10.
Yeah, she's so cute. As well.
She doesn't bite if you ask. She doesn't. And we got Asha. What would you rate Asha out of 10? I would rate Asha about 6.5 because she can be a bit weird. So that's this fun done, and I'll see you at the next.